Bella had been getting closer to Jacob throughout New Moon, and now they have a very strong bond. And Edward's still relatively resentful of that, and becomes increasingly openly resentful throughout Eclipse. But eventually, he's called upon to have to accept his help and the rest of the wolf pack's help to defeat Victoria's army of newborns.
Who was it? Someone we know.
This stranger. I didn't recognize his scent.
A nomad passing through.
A passerby wouldn't have left Bella's father alive.
The scent disappeared about 5 miles south of Bella's house.
Someone's orchestrating this.
Victoria?
I would have seen her decide.
It has to be the Volturi.
I don't think it's the Volturi either. I've been watching Eris' decisions too.
So we keep looking.
We'll also take shifts guarding Bella at her house.
Another protection detail?
Rosalie.
I'm not leaving you here defenseless.
Well, I'm not gonna let you starve. And I wouldn't be unprotected. I have